how much the Enderman spawner is. It is 10 million stars. In 3, 2, 1. I just bought myself an Enderman spawner. Today we are on Skybounce again. I've been doing a load of stuff on Skybounce off camera. As you guys can see, I'm level 50. I did level up, but I got only a global challenge EXP booster for it. There is no shard anymore, and I've heard that from level 50 to level 100 there are no rewards. So yeah, but I had this pickaxe for just mining stuff, you know, and this one for mining ores. This is a god pickaxe that I made, and I have some luckiest armor and these kind of things, you know, level up bars, model boosters. But you guys can see at the right side that I have 10 million stars, and most of you probably know what I'm doing by the thumbnail slash title. I'm not sure what I'm gonna name it yet. And if you look at this, I did take like 2 hours to build this because I had to get hoppers. It's so costly. Trust me, it's so hard to get hoppers. These many, that too. So, these 4 blocks are the middle. This is a chunk grinder, so it has 4 chunks. And this is the exact middle. I can go in here, but I just prefer to do this and then go in. And I can't even get out unless I fly out. So, if you stay in the middle of these 4 blocks, like right here, this works. Doesn't matter if you're inside it. Then it like loads all the chunks and then spawners in the 4 chunk spawn. So yeah, but I do have 10 million stars, and if I look how much the Enderman spawner is, it is 10 million stars. In 3, 2, 1, I just bought myself an Enderman spawner. Okay, I am poor now. Oh, I can't even type poor. Okay. Okay, I guess. But I want to place the spawner here. Oh my god, that's my first AFK type spawner, like proper one. Did that give any pearls? It might have given some pearls, you know. Probably have to wait though, because it's not really too fast. I want to check the hopper system, you know. I'm gonna throw a few items here and there and check if it goes into the chest. Gunpowder? Oh yeah, I killed a creeper and zombies like a few minutes back when I was building it. I think it works though, because those things. Okay, yeah. I'm pretty sure I threw more, but I guess. Okay, yeah, they're coming now. I guess it just takes time. But I'm gonna AFK this so much, and then I'm gonna be rich. I can sell the gunpowder and this, so I'm not gonna waste it because I'm really poor right now. I don't really have too many ores, I can buy it. Okay, that's done. Now I'll see you guys in the next clip. Okay, so we're back. I got a spot in the war zone for my challenge. If I do slash challenge, this one's not happening, 5000 raw EXP, but 3 emeralds in 7 minutes. There are 3 emeralds on this island, so that's one, and there's one in that tree. Hopefully our pearl hits, come on. Okay, it's not gonna hit. It's not gonna hit. But there's one over there that I can easily get. And then we just need one more. It's in the tree, I'm pretty sure. I saw it. Yeah, there it is. But it's gonna be hard getting there. But I'm gonna try. No. That was so close. You're joking me. Let's try the parkour. Okay, I can't. Okay, this. I can't do that jump. It's very hard for me. Just gonna go up here. Come on. Okay. There we go. I finished it in 1 minute. Great. That was a good challenge to do. And I did it with 5 pearls and 1 still left. So I guess that was a GG. Okay, that's gonna be the episode, guys. I don't really have anything else to do. I think it's like a 6 minute one, so that's not too short, but it's not the longest. I'm sorry for that, but hope you all did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure to go drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and see you all in the next video.